Saxton, do you bring a sweet tea?
Corey, there's too much sugar in sweet tea.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making her way to the ring, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
She may be classy, but she's also tough. Former Marine and military police.
Is that why she has handcuffs all the time?
No, Saxon, those are for the Nature Boys.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
It's hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT.
Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion.
She handed Io Shirai her first single pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
I gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours. For a vicious match here, guys.
Yeah, there's a certain ferocity you'll need to survive inside the cage. These superstars know that, so you can expect to see a heightened sense of aggression from them. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. Lacey fends that off.
Kick gets caught.
She anticipated that one.
Being locked in a steel cage has to throw a superstar off their game a bit, doesn't it, Corey?
No, the cage around the ring's an added stipulation. The goal remains the same for the...
We got a cover.
Well, well, you have to question this decision. Counters! Cover! One. Raises the shoulder!
She still has her expelling unnecessary energy with that attempt.
Smash! Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form. Oh no! Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Putting the pressure on now.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the lock.
Oh, just like that.
Stomping. Ouch.
Reversal from Raquel. She's making that ascension up the cage.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Oh, trying to climb out and intercept it.
Oh, no.
She's sent from the cage down to the ring.
Ooh, things definitely didn't go to plan for her.
Oh, that backfired on her. Totally dizzying.
She's starting to look concerned. She knew what was in store when she stepped into that cage.
Making the big climb towards victory.
Trying to make their way out of the cage.
Oh, no! From the top rope! Oh, no. She is sent plummeting to the canvas.
Oh, that could not have felt good.
She can end it here.
Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
She's still...
Oh, that gets reversed.
Into the cover!
And she's not done yet.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Into the cover!
Oh, somehow.
Staying in this one.
She could pin her opponent right here. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
And there you see her moving up the cage. She's working her way up to the top of the cage.
Bang! Vicious boot.
Shoulders down.
Oh, man, forget the count. She's got more punishment in mind.
Boom, what a kick.
And she goes for the pin.
Oh, just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her.
Ouch, caught her. Stiff kick.
This could be it, cover. Power right out of one.
Clearly she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Can she keep her down? She kicks out at one.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Gonzalez keeps it at bay.
Strong impact from Lacey Evans. Cover. Shoulders are down.
I don't understand this. Why in the world do you stop the count there?
I've got a feeling she's going to live to regret that.
And La Cabeza.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Big right hand.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Her shoulders are down.
One, two.
Just gets the shoulder up.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Able to sidestep it.
Cover. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Devastating kick.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Big form. Oh my God, what an elbow. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Both the left. Oh, strong impact. Trying to make their way out of the cage.
She had her right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And she breaks the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Stomping down.
Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Just twisting away.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
Kick right to the leg.
Clear the corner now.
So close to the very peak of the steel cage.
And now she's looking to find a way down. She's going for it. She's able to capitalize on the moment and make her way up the cage.
Are the nerves getting to her up there?
Think about how good it feels. Inch by inch, about to escape the cage and enjoy the spoils of victory.